Factsverse presents. The deadliest snakes ever found on the planet. Most people don't like snakes. They may not have claws or legs, and many have no teeth at all, but snakes still are creepy. Many snakes are harmless, however, but then some are incredibly dangerous. Here are the deadliest snakes ever found on our planet. The coastal taipan lives in northern Australia and New Guinea. The snake's venom is a powerful neurotoxin that can kill as early as half an hour after you're bitten. If you do get bit by this snake, you need medical attention immediately if you want to survive. The Philippine cobra is found in ponds, waterways, forests, fields, and farms in the Philippines. It's one of the most dangerous snakes in the world because it doesn't have to bite to kill you. It can spit its highly toxic venom up to 10 feet. It's capable of killing up to 10 people in a single shot. They lurk in hidden areas and can attack without warning. The black mamba is a deadly snake, and it's one of the most venomous in the world. An adult black mamba carries enough venom to kill up to 10 people, and it doesn't just bite once. It will bite multiple times. After an attack, the victim has less than half an hour to get treatment before death. The snake lives in the forests of eastern and southern Africa. The eastern diamondback rattlesnake is the most venomous snake in North America. It can grow up to 8 feet long, and it can be easily recognized by its distinctive gray, black, and tan diamond pattern, giving it its name. The snake is not aggressive, but it will attack if it's provoked. The venom can cause significant pain, bleeding, and even death. Based on its size and weight, the Burmese python is the second largest snake on the planet. It can grow to be between 7.5 feet to 19 feet long. It can weigh as much as 400 pounds. The snake is non-venomous and it kills by squeezing its prey to death. If you encounter a large enough Burmese python, it can squeeze you to death before it devours you. The western diamondback rattlesnake, not to be confused with the eastern diamondback I just told you about, the western diamondback is found in the southwest part of America. It's smaller than the other diamondback snakes, and its tan color helps it to blend in with desert surroundings. The snake has a very large venom gland with very evolved fangs. It allows the snake to deliver an oversized and deadly dose of venom to its victims. Fortunately, this snake is not aggressive. It'll only attack when provoked. Most snakes are either venomous or large enough to crush its prey. The king cobra, however, is different. It can grow up to 13 feet long, can weigh up to 30 pounds. The longest king cobra ever seen was 19 feet long. The snake doesn't just have the size, it also has the deadly venom. The venom is so deadly, it can kill an adult elephant. The common lancehead is a very aggressive subspecies of the pit viper. It can be found in northern South America. It can also be found on certain islands of the Caribbean. The common lancehead can grow up to 5 feet long, and its gray and brown color help it blend in with the foliage. The snake's venom contains a strong hemotoxin that can cause neural disorders such as memory loss and paralysis. When uncoiled, the reticulated python is the longest snake in the world. They're less heavy than an anaconda, but they are longer. There have even been confirmed sightings of a reticulated python measuring a whopping 33 feet. The snake has no venom. It kills by constricting its victims. And there have been many reported cases of humans being killed by a reticulated python. The eastern brown snake is found along the east coast of Australia. It has a venom that is neurotoxic and can clot the blood. Just one bite can cause loss of consciousness, heart attack, renal failure, and paralysis. Because the venom is so potent, the snake is responsible for 60% of the snake bite deaths in Australia. The infamous anaconda doesn't contain venom, but it is one of the most deadly snakes on the planet. While anacondas don't typically attack humans, there have been some reports of people being eaten by one. They can grow up to 29 feet long and can weigh up to 500 pounds. To make things worse, they don't kill their prey quickly. They constrict their prey slowly to death and then digest the whole thing very slowly. The boomslang is a snake found in sub-Saharan Africa, and it is a beautiful emerald green. But don't let the beauty fool you. It can open its jaws almost 180 degrees, and it injects its venom through the fangs in the back of its jawbone. The snake is known as a silent killer because after being bitten, it can take hours for the symptoms to even appear. It makes the victim think that they're fine after a bite, so they go on about their day not seeking medical attention. By the time you finally do feel the symptoms, it's too late. The Indian cobra is the most recognized type of cobra thanks to animated Disney movies, but it is very dangerous. It lives in India, and the venom can cause paralysis and a heart attack within just 15 minutes of being bitten. The African puff adder is responsible for the most snake bite fatalities in Africa. It's highly aggressive, and it can blend very well in its surroundings. Its incredible speed and force make it one of the most dangerous snakes in the world. Are you afraid of snakes, or do you find them kind of cool? Tell us in the comments and subscribe for more.